photographing a little girl. She has an older brother. I already photographed the parents during a maternity session, and before that I already photographed the little boy. So yeah, they've chosen like purple and pink and some salmon for their as far as the colors for their newborn session. And maybe I can show you today what my preview looks like. So when I make a preview for my customers, I'm going to show you how I make it, like which program I use, and what it looks like what I add to special effects and music, and how long it lasts, and how many pictures are included, and how I add my logo and stuff, so they don't take screenshots and keep the photos. It's like a preview that they get within 2 days after the session. So yeah, maybe after the session I can show you how I make my preview and what it looks like. For today, first this session, and later I have a cake smash session as well, so I might show you a little bit of that session as well, and then that preview. So stay tuned. So that was a beautiful newborn girl, beautiful dark hair, and the like purple and pink, it all looked beautiful on her. And like the second backdrop with the like peachy flowers, beautiful. I'm going to show you which program I use to create my preview and what it looks like. And then afterwards I'll show you a little bit of this session and then the preview of this session. Because it's different than a preview from a newborn. In a preview of a newborn session, I pretty much only put photos of the newborn, so no sibling photos yet and no family photos yet, because I want to keep those still like a secret what they look like. And I can't really choose, because then if I have a beautiful photo with the older brother, and I have a beautiful one with the dad and with the mom and a family, I already have like 4 photos, and they're like 8 in the preview. So with the preview I usually just do the photos of the newborn, and then when I get the link to the gallery, they have again that wow effect when they see the other photos, like family photos and the sibling photos. So as far as program for the preview, I use iMovie. It's very basic and simple, but I only need transitions from one photo to the next, my logo on there, some music, title, stuff like that. So I think if you don't have a MacBook or like an Apple computer, you can use Windows Movie Maker, which also comes for free. Same with iMovie. So I select 8 photos that I like from the session, and I try to do 8 different ones, so different colors. Usually, for example, when I have a sitter session, I have 4 decor, so I do 2 from each decor. A newborn session, I try to do from both backdrops, from the dark wooden decor, or maybe Flocati, all different photos. And then I mix them in the preview. So actually, have a title screen, it's 4 seconds, and it just says the title of the session and then the name of the baby, and the music kind of fades into it. And then I have every photo for I think 3 seconds, yeah, but there's like a transition of 1 second. Then I have some music underneath, so I just drag all the 8 photos in there. And then I actually go to how I want them to be. So not just fit, but I want as an effect, I select Ken Burns. So the camera actually like moves over the photo. And then you can like zoom in and zoom out, go from top to bottom or bottom to top. And I try to vary in that as well. And yeah, the logo is just on there. So it's in quite big in the middle, and so that, yeah, they can't really take a screenshot without the logo on it. If they take a screenshot, it's not going to be great anyway, because it's not like high resolution. So after the 8 photos, I have my website, the name of my business, and my own name. So it's great because they can save it onto their computer, send it to family and friends, and then it's kind of like marketing as well. So like advertising my business. It's 39 seconds long, so it's actually like 40 seconds long. And then I go to file and share. And I have it set at a resolution like in the middle, like 720 pixels. So not like full screen, a little bit smaller. Great, so it doesn't take that much space. Quality, I still go for high because I want them to see the photos the way they are instead of like pixelated. So then the file size is about 60 megabytes. Which is great. And then I send it through WeTransfer. And that's it. Okay, so I've just set up for a Kixmas session for a little girl. It's all like peachy pink, but very like soft pastel pink more. You see the cake. I'm gonna set up the decor there. And then here is the oak wood natural finish bench, and then with the dried flowers in the back. See what it looks like. What a beautiful little girl. She did so amazing, so beautiful. The mom came in and then she said, okay, I forgot to mention in the emails, but she can't sit up yet by herself, unsupportedly. I mean, she can maybe sit up for a few seconds, but she's just not that strong yet in her muscles. So I said, okay, no problem, we'll try something else. She can lie flat on her tummy, and then we can have the cake in front of her, or we can place her inside a bucket or inside a bed so she has support around her, in her back, place some pillows inside, some soft blankets. In this case, the baby was almost 12 months old. It was almost her birthday. But I wouldn't photograph a 6 month old for a cake smash session. But yeah, the mom was so happy we could still do the cake smash photos. So maybe this helps you when you have someone contacting you for a Kixmas session and the baby can't sit up yet. There are other ways to do it. If your baby is not sitting up yet and you are a mom and you want to take some photos of your almost 1 year old with a cake, I mean, they can lie flat on their tummy and be just as cute. So those were just some side notes. As far as music, just choose whatever matches your style, whatever you like. And sometimes I change the song so that it's a different song. And the song that I had for a while, I can't really let you hear it because I'll get copyright issues, even though someone actually replayed the song for me. So it's like an original recording, but still if I upload it on YouTube, I get copyright claims, even because it's like a familiar melody, but someone actually replayed it for me. So that doesn't make sense. So that's my preview. That's what they get within 2 days after the session. And it's kind of like a teaser for the rest, and they can share it with family and friends. So yeah, I'm going to show you her preview, and then I want to thank you so much for watching this video. Please like, subscribe, and leave a comment. Love reading your comments. Do you make previews for your customers as well, and how do you do it? Please let me know in the comments, and have a lovely day. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.